moving back to South Africa was the best option. We were expecting our firstborn child. We naturally came back to the North Coast. Both our parents are close by, and did some work experience while I was still playing with the Collins Group, which was a property development company in KZN, and thankfully they had a position for me there when we got back to South Africa, so the middle of the year in 2019, and been with them ever since. I always knew I had an interest in property, and potential career in property has materialized for me, which is great. In terms of lifestyle, we wanted our kids to grow up being able to go to the beach with our dogs, to be barefoot a lot of the time, to have a warm, sunny climate, hence choosing the KZN North Coast.